Hi, Mokone Mofokeng is my name. I studied electrical engineering at Maluti TVET. Completing my studies at Maluti TVET, I opened my successful company in Kwakwa. It's a rural place. Currently, I have 29 people that are working for my company. I did a lot of projects here in rural place in Putarichaba. I did ESCOM jobs, I did municipality jobs. There is a big job that I did with ESCOM where we were changing the old globes and putting in the new energy saver lamps. I trained 22 graduate electrical students from Maluti TVET. The practical that you get from Maluti TVET or the TVET colleges, you cannot get it in university because the practical that we get from the TVET colleges is exactly the same like the one that they are doing on field. So if you are coming from TVET colleges and you are joining the field, it's going to be easier for you to understand the world of electricity. Completing my secondary studies, I wanted to be a doctor, but somebody advised me saying, how about if you can just take the route of going to TVET colleges, because the TVET colleges, that's whereby you can train in a short time and you will be exposed, you know, to a job, or you'll get a job quick.
Enroll now at your nearest TVET college for the National Diploma Program or for the NCV program. There are 50 registered and accredited public TVET colleges in South Africa, which operate on approximately 364 campuses spread across the rural and urban areas of the country. To enroll at your nearest TVET college or find more information, kindly visit the website www.tvetcolleges.co.za.